Alright, let's finish this game. Looks like I don't have access to weapons right now. Alright, I can come out of here. Alright. I see. I know where to go next. And you just run back. What's up? Alright. Just give me a minute to figure out what to do here. Maybe it's up here, I don't know. Ah, here we go. I see now. I couldn't really see it because of the camera angle. I see, there's one there. I thought I saw something on that wall. Oh, nice. My dumbass nearly jumped down. Right, that's lava. Okay. It's kind of hard to move. God damn it. God damn it, why? Hey, now I got through. So all right. Oh, matches. There we go. That's okay. Just checking for the secret. Let's I could be going the wrong way, I'm not sure. Just doing another check to see if I haven't missed anything. I'm gonna find it. Okay. Might as well do this. All right. might have something to do with this thing. This should do. God damn it. Why were you just... Yeah, I figured as much. Oh, there we go. Ha. Found something. Okay then. Nice. I see what I'm doing now. Now what? Oh. Why is it here then? I wonder. Yeah, I see it. This one, no. I see. Ah, thanks. You think Blob is going to develop back problems later in life? I mean, Lara, you know, the main character. Pulling. I just imagine pulling massive blocks like that might do some damage to the spine. No, I'm not going this way, I'm going this the other way. Yeah, I know, I am. Let me just do it, keep carelessly. Haha. Yes. This is why I'm gonna save and just save you and just take a look.
Ain't nothing personal. Nothing personal.
I know. So I saved. I think he went away. Just take a look. Oh. Might be too far for that. All right, that worked. Why am I going up here? I do not know. Let's take a look. Let's save. I am missing one more fuse. Hold on, let me have a kiss. Alright. That's all I need to do is see. This is where I save. What? Hold on, just let me have a look. What you talking about? What's down here? God's going ape shit about something. Like here? What? Like here? Here? What about it? All right. Okay. What about now? What? I've got it. I don't know how the game there is going to help me with that. Hold on, be right back. Alright, I'm back. Just had to go see what the dog was yapping on about. Thank you. I just need to get into this barrier. Like here. Yeah, this door. I don't know how to get past it. I have no idea. Wait, did I see something? I'm gonna look up and walk through. Yeah, I'm looking up her. I found her. I found. Hold on, I got this. I'm looking up a guide. South East. It's cracked. I see. The textures in this game just, you know, they're good at confusing me. Yeah. It goes. It goes up here. I see. Just need a little health on time. There we go. Oh, that'll do. Next month when my games have their order finally come, I'm gonna spend the entire month completing them all. I still need to finish the multiplayer achievements for Halo. So it will depend. All the achievements that I have on Halo, they have been done. They could be done solo, but the rest of them I need to play with other people. I got a whole lineup of games. So, I think I saw a big, there we go. We guess we go this way, and there's the fuse. There we go, it's all done now. This puzzle's all done. Those are the Uzis, right? Can't really tell. Oh, they're just pistols. Finally, I can go kick that asshole in the teeth. I don't know. I played Anniversary. They kind of had the same thing. All right. Yeah, I will. I guess I'm gonna save right here.
Ain't nothing personal.
Oh, bullshit.
Ain't nothing personal.
Okay, there's several traps.
Ain't nothing personal.
Die, damn you. There we go. Nice. Those are the magnums, I guess. Off. No. Fuck me. Just taking it all in. Yes. Just need a... I'm just figuring things out. Yes, it is. Alright, I'm gonna shimmy across. I'm a little lost. And I'm gonna just go for this health pack. Since I wasted one fighting that guy. Oh. I'm enjoying it so far. I might finish the game today. Nope. Not there. I guess I'm gonna shimmy across here. That looks... That looks interesting. Yes, I am, actually. Right. I plan on playing all the classic Tomb Raiders. That's cool, I can do that. Alright, I guess I'm jumping here. Hold on, let me just have a look around. Alright, I'm ready. I'm ready for some pain. Alright. Maybe not run and jump this section. I don't see any reason to jump there. No. Look at how many times I saved this game in this playthrough. Save. I'm saving every jump. I don't know, I might play Tomb Raider 2 tomorrow. Yep. Except if you're playing the PlayStation version. If you fuck up on that version of the game, you have to do it all over again. No. Why won't it let me jump? There we go. Save. I'm going that way. Guess I'm pushing this thing. Oh no! I did not expect that butler to be there. Oh look, a secret. Guess I'm jumping up there. Not sure what to do here. Give me a minute. Alright. Did Tomb Raider come out at the same time for PC and console? Finally can jump up there. There we go. Let me just look back here and what do I find? This thing. Shit. Well, that's fucked. Let me do that again. Nope. Oh, I see that. God, the textures in this game are really good at blending other things in. There we go. We just run through here. I didn't find anything out of the ordinary. Oh, look, there's a shotgun and another health pack. Looks like somebody got crushed by that boulder. Alright. Yeah, going flash. That's a nice surprise, I guess. Yeah, I have them. But the funny story is why I have so much ammo is that I forgot that I didn't realize that I picked them up, so I didn't use them for a while, so now I have 1,000 ammo. 1,000 magnum ammo. Yeah, I can imagine. Now, what do I do here? I know what to do. Yeah, they're pretty cool. Oh no. I think myself was more an old school gamer than a retro gamer. But I do love old retro games. Old school gamer. Yeah. Would you consider Tomb Raider a retro game or old school? Alright, let's get back out into this struggle. Yeah, because it's not exactly Mario, isn't it? What year would you consider a retro game? The Sonic games? Because I'm jumping over there. God damn it. Alright. then Sonic would fit that time. Alright, I made the other to the other side. Oh no. Fuck. Oh. Oh, I didn't realize that. Let me just save here before jumping. Oof, that's kind of dangerous. And I can't wait for it to get even crazier. Huh. That's interesting. My last game marathon was Halo. That's definitely old school. Where'd you go now? I guess I'm not going up there. Yep, too tall. Yeah, this game was made in 96. Yeah, it was. I was born in 95, so I was 1 year old when this game was released. At least. And I'm a little stuck. Confused on where to go. Just trying something. Ah, here we go. Oh, guess I'm gonna push this for a while. I'm going to take a while to push this. I think I know exactly where this is going. All right, there we go. Made it. Let me guess, I meant to run and jump my way across. Now this is going to be a bit difficult. There we go. Save game. There we go. I just do this when I don't know what's coming up. Huh. All that for just this weaver. What's that do? All right, there we go. No. Oh. Okay. Yes, I know what I'm doing with this. Okay. I see now. Now that's
firing at me, huh? Somebody else, you must be firing at me.
Yep. Time to break these things out. Yeah, I figured. And the skater's down. And there's the Uzis, I guess. There we go, only 500 ammo. Nice. Save. Guess I'm going this way. Shit. Luckily, I saved. No. Alright, I'm gonna go to the right side then. Alright, let's see how it is. That's over, I guess. Reason why I have two backup save, just in case I save one. Yes. Where does this go? I see. Guess I'm gonna jump up here. Why? There we go. Just in case I'm about to get smashed. Wonder where this is going. Wonder what door that is. I'm pulling this one. Guess I'm going back up here to push it in. I'm going to pull it all the way back. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this. I guess I'm pushing it in, I'm not sure. It's related to this somehow. I cannot figure it out. Maybe. Maybe I'm meant to go up there later on. Whoops. That's okay. That's okay with me. All the way back up here. I bet I come back down here. Been at this level for nearly 2 hours! But that's okay. With me. Save here. Oh, that was weird. Guess that's where I'm going next. Thank you. wonder what's up here. Oh, I see. Ooh, a secret. What are good now? Yeah, I figured as much. Why here? Nobody can English. Alright, I'm back to where I was. Thank you. I think this blocked fine. Oh, I see. There we go. There's something that happened. Think I've got it. Save. Yeah. I think I've got him though. But not sure. Oh. Of course I just dived out of the way of that. Opening. Yeah, I know which door I just opened. What?
Say cheese!
You know where we're at, bait? Die, asshole.
Stop, sucker.
Did he just call me a cocksucker? Haha, he's dead. Now what? Oh, look at that. Oh, I thought that was open. Huh. I guess I'm climbing that. No, not that. No, not like that. No. 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 Haha, there we go. Alrighty. I missed. I think I know where I'm aiming. There we go. Yep, just got it. I guess I gotta go to the other side now. I ain't too sure. All right, so This is a health pack. Oh, cool. Wonder where that goes. I don't know where I'm going, but hold on, let me check something. No, not this. I know. I want to just check something. So it is a shortcut. I see now. Woo! 2 hours! 2 hours this talk. 2 hours! Ha ha.